Hey, Marty! I just got back from the future, Marty! It's very important, Marty! Your kids are in trouble, Marty! They need your help!
Can't I just raise them right and they won't get into trouble?
Nonsense, Marty! You need to get to the time machine right now! And get this baby up to 88 miles an hour! Head straight for that wall!
Doc, if I go 88 miles into that wall, won't I crash?
You're thinking both the injury, Marty. The future walls won't exist because when the Democrats take over, they deem walls racist. It's completely open borders with an endless flood of illegals pouring in, Marty. Communists and socialists run everything. Men hold all the world records in every woman's spot.
That doesn't sound very good. Is the pandemic over in the future?
No, Marty, no. 1 week, 475, and 2 weeks to flatten the curve, Marty. Everyone's required to get 3 booster shots a day. The oral, nasal, and the rectal right up the butt, Marty. It's a complete nightmare. Everyone's hyped up on crack. After Joe Biden instituted the mandatory crack pipe program for the youth, Marty.
Oh, wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me my kids are on crack?
That's the least of your worries, Marty. Now get in. Bring your passed out girlfriend as well, Marty. Maybe if she sees herself in the future, she can create a time travel paradox and shred this whole thing into non-existence.